Good morning. This is a video report card for Bo and McCoy for Thursday, May 31st. Today we started with a walk around the neighborhood, and the boys really enjoyed their stroll. We stayed out a little bit longer since it wasn't as warm as it has been, only about 82. We did do our best to stay to the shady streets, but this one was a little bit sunny as you can see. It is trash day, so I had to work on my wrangling skills and keeping Bo out. Of course, McCoy was a good helper. Once back inside, the boys were extra happy and wondering what we were going to do today. We're gonna try scenting outside. Let's place these. Just so they can get used to doing this outside with so many distracting noises and sounds. Hopefully the squirrels don't come and eat them.
Wait, what is that? Is that... Oh wait, this looks like it might be something for rodents. And then over here. A couple more. The Grand Champion. Good baby. There you go. Good job, Mom. Thank you.
Who's gonna get it? Watch Bo's progression as he hunts for that squirrel. I didn't think he was gonna be able to get up there, but sure enough, here he is. Oh, Bo.